Hello and welcome to my latest Let's Play Train Simulator 2018 video. I've been wanting to do this one for quite some time, although I did purchase this add-on on Boxing Day, but I just wanted to clear some other videos first, as I am saving the best till last, as this one will be the last Let's Play of Train Simulator 2018 video of 2017 before we enter the new year. And the train I shall be driving today will be the Class 370, that is the Advanced Passenger Train, also known as the APT-P. And we will be running from Carlisle and Preston. So, without further ado, I'm just going to go into the cab. I have played this train before, so I wanted to do the hour run video. And what we will have to do is turn on the cab with Shift M and move the reverser into auxiliary, and then started. So this scenario will take about an hour to perform, and to be honest, I have made a decision, as I'm going to be doing some more Let's Plays in 2018.
Okay.
just easing off the brakes. Just cruising at around 95 miles per hour. And also just maintain the speed until we reach the next speed limit. Just lost 3 points there for slightly breaking the speed limit, but not to worry. Signal was showing me clear, but as this is the first time I've driven APT, I'm still enjoying this Let's Play video less. Also, our speed limit will increase at the moment to 75. So we can now increase it there to pick up a little speed, but with Preston just being 20 miles away, which will be our final station, we'll just have to remember to prepare to slow down as we get nearer to our final destination. Likewise, we hope you are enjoying this video and the ride on we are a wee bit early, just being held at this red signal, but once the line ahead is clear, we shall be on our way again to our final destination, that will be Preston platform 4B, where this video will be brought to a close. I do hope you have enjoyed this final episode of my Let's Play Train Simulator 2018 video to the pub of 2017. I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback, but until next time, I would like to wish all of you a happy new year for 2018. Although, if I have time, we'll do a special video on New Year's Day, but I just want to wish all of you a happy new year for 2018 in advance. Thank you for watching.